you everyone for assembling, and thank you participants who will be sharing their roast talk today. So I'm Sunil Goenka, and with me Dr. Mukherjee, a very renowned business journalist, and we are here for this event called the Kolkata Brand Story, which is being presented by Insurance for Life, created by Nova Real Time Solutions, which is a which has been co-founded by me and Sanjay Garg, who's here with me, and we have the support of Rotary. Rotary means R&D, which is a very renowned organization promoting business ecosystem. And now we are here. Basically, you know, the purpose of this whole activity. We all know, you know, Kolkata is a very, it's been the, at a time when the Britishers went into the 60s, Kolkata ruled the roost. It was supposed to be a place where business emerged, and of course, it was one of the biggest commercial cities of the world that time. But for some reason, the deterioration happened, maybe industries went away. But in spite of that, you know, there's a very funny thing which I have analyzed myself. Is, you know, if you look at it today, from today's perspective, you would know that, you know, most of the investors of brand building or people who are investing in brand at the consumer and the mainstream consumer connect platforms are from Kolkata. It's a paradox, you know, when we say ki Kolkata is dying, but then look at the brands which are really investing a lot. And look at people who are emerging from Kolkata. They are actually creating a mark for themselves, you know. So who can tell you, if you can name some of the national brands who are really investing big time in, you know, if someone can tell me a few names, you know, probably if Vishal, if you can tell me, give me one name which has become a national brand from Kolkata. Which is,
Manyavar is there.
And I think you have ITC, Excite, you've got Unilever brands, which is so big, you know, so you've got Lux, you've got Rupa, you've got, you know, these are the brands which have dollar, they are big time investors. I would not call them spenders, they're investing in brand building, they are investing in consumer connect platforms. Consumer connect platforms could be multiple. It could be media, it could be activities, it could be cricket matches, whatever you see. So you have people. You have people like Kanak Jain, who's become a renowned name in India for his gamification. So Kanak himself is a brand, you know. So you have people like him, you know. So you know, I'm just telling you. And so there's so many brands. You've got Ashish Lohia. He's a Yantram. He's doing a fabulous job in e-waste management. And he's India known now, you know. And you have Jiteshji Kutkutia, a very renowned channel accountant. So, doing extremely well. He's got offices all across and he's one of the most revered channel accountants. You've got Shobana Chatterjee. Shobana is a renowned banker. And you've got Ankit Chapria. He's, Ankit Chapria ka idam naam hai ki was not chapega. So, you know, there's so many of us, but isn't it some paradox that Kolkata ka hi hai. Riti is going to be there, she's going to make a creative name for her, I'm sure, in a segment, you know, you're on the frozen deserts, right? She's doing a fabulous job. So, I guess we have people.
Why forget about Sunil Goenka?
Pooja Agarwal, Karnani Agarwal, she's as amazing in her field of functional medicine. And of course, the Suresh Agarwal, fabulous, he's doing a fabulous job in the organic farming, you know, domain. So, you know, you have so many people, I guess everyone, Vivek Sarkar is there. You got Anuj, fabulous, Anuj is into solar, so probably Anuj is also going to create a lot of hallmark in the solar sector, you know. So,
Sunny side up.
Manish is there, Manish, you know what, of course he's a national name because he's a snooker champion. And he's a school snooker champion, West Bengal, and probably you are a national name also, right? He plays alongside all the top Advani and Pankaj Advani and everyone, you know. So he's also a national brand. So we have national brand here. So, and then we talk about Calcutta diminishing, Calcutta not happening. Why? It's a very funny paradox. You know, you got so many brands from Calcutta. If you culminately calculate, I've never done that, probably then you'll know that sabko mila ke na, they're the biggest spenders.
Could be, yes.
So that is how it is. So
Imami is also there.
Oh, yes, of course.
The largest spender.
Absolutely. I'm just talking, there are so many. We are now, we can count them on the fingertips, but it's going beyond fingertips. So I guess, Ritikda, it's all up to you to start, take it over and hear the wonderful stories of heroes.
It's like during our school days, we used to have storytelling sessions on over the weekend, just to unwind the weekend. So this is going to be a storytelling session.
Absolutely.
Nothing more than that. We want to hear stories. Or if you look at it, spirituality, I remember long time back when Swamiji was abroad, he was to address a session on Vedanta. So he approached the podium and asked, I hope you all know what I am going to talk about. Then everybody raised their hands. Then he walked away and said, since you all of you know what I am going to talk about, what is the point I am going out? After some time he came back and then the audience was very clever. So half of them says, raise their hands saying we know, and half of them said no. Then he said, okay, those who know what I am going to talk about, please tell others, those who do not know. So after again maybe a month or 2 months down the line, he appeared there and asked the same question. Then they were absolutely silent. Then he said, this is the right time to talk about Vedanta. So you have to be completely, tranquil. So let us absolutely create that tranquility to hear the fascinating stories from some of the brilliant and most bright minds from eastern part of India, Kolkata. To start with, as you all know by now, that how important the factor or the theme brand is all about. So without wasting any time, I'd like to call upon Pranoy Agarwal from Alpha Tech. You all are eager to hear his stories, his fascinating stories, the growth of his brand, what he's doing. And
thank you, everyone. Thank you, sir. Good evening, friends.
Good evening.
So, how are you all?
Fine.
Is the COVID over? Yes.
So, would you like to ask something?
Sure. So, I would like to start with, success is not final and failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. Good evening, friends, and what a delight to see you all. I'd like to thank Rotarian Sunil Goenka of Nova Real Time Solutions and Deepak Chaudhary. Thank you, Deepak. Of Insurance for Life, and ably supported by Rotary Means Business. Our international director, Kanakji, is here. And to make me a part of this wonderful experience of Kolkata's brand story. So, if I can share a little about me, I was the immediate past president of Rotary Calcutta Mahanagar, which is one of the finest clubs of our district 3291. Vice President of Computer Association, that is Compass, as popularly it is known, and member of Designers, Interiors and Architects, DIA. Joint Secretary of ELMA, that is Electronics Manufacturing Association, and a proud 7-year-old BNI member. This is how I am, this is how I stood in the last 22 years. A brief about my work. I started my venture in the back 1996 as a distributor of computer and networking structured cabling products, and have been stuck to this industry for the last 20 years and wish to be there in the next 20 years also. Earlier it used to be called a sunrise industry, and now it is still shining and getting brighter by the day, as you know how IT is connected to each and everybody, especially in the COVID period. We specialize in planning and designing and maintaining technology solutions, and have clients primarily with the builders and interior designers, and have done several reputed projects, and have more than 4 lakh square feet of Wi-Fi running successfully all over Calcutta. Our strength is our team of skilled engineers of the industry, and we are driven each day to provide our clients with the best in class of services and solutions. We also undertake complete CCTV and security solutions. We specialize in fiber optics, that is from building to building interconnectivity we specialize. And we undertake complete turnkey solutions. We aspire to become one of the best IT solutions providers in the city and look forward to work with the top real estate, IT and telecom organizations. I am inspired by Manzil unhi ko milti hai, jinke sapno mein jaan hoti hai. Pankho mein kuch nahi hota, hauslo se udaan hoti hai. So that is all about me.
I'm sure many of you have many questions for Mr. Agarwal. But before they ask you, I am tempted to ask you something. You told about you narrated your story. But how did you build your brand? Because we're talking about brand today. You must be having your own brand before you grow. You must be having something at the back of your mind that this is how I'm going to position my brand.
So, after my graduation, I went to Delhi to join my uncle's business. He was also into computers business. And I was there for 3 years. Then I shifted to Bombay. I was there for 2 years. Then I came back to Calcutta and I saw that there was a lot of opportunities here. And then I launched my company. Then I saw there was a lot of crowd there, but they were all running after the same business, that is computers. At that time, 96 computers was the in thing. Wipro had just launched a machine. Ek machine ke liye do mahina waiting hota tha, jaise Bajaj scooter ka hota tha. So I said, nahi, let me not run after what people are doing. Let me start something new. That time there was nobody who was specializing in networking. In fact, there was nobody in 1996 who was specializing in computer networking solutions. That is where we thought, no, let us start something new. And we started our networking business. And we stuck to that. And now there's nobody in Eastern India who doesn't know us as ki agar networking ka kahin bhi India mein nahi milega to hamare yahan mil jayega. So that is how we stuck to our industry. No matter there were a lot of other opportunities also, but then we said, nahi. Let us stick to our networking industry.
The main mantra was to stand out in the market.
Yes.
So I'm sure many of you will have some questions from Mr. Agarwal. Anything that you would like to know? Or maybe you can think over it. At the end of the session, they can also.
No, I will ask you, because in the kind of business you are in, people have chosen any other place, but then why did you? Why have you been expanding in Kolkata? Because with the kind of thing, the kind of business you are and the kind of growth you have witnessed, you could have actually positioned yourself in some other city.
My roots were in Calcutta. So I thought that there's nobody doing networking. And since I had seen the market of Delhi and Bombay and already had built contracts there, so I thought why not leverage on that and build it here. So that is how I did it. And it was so easy to build in all leverage on the contracts that we had made in the last 5-6 years staying in Delhi, Bombay. So thank you everyone. Thank you.
Now I would like to call upon Pooja Agarwal. She runs her own operations and unit called Functional Medicine, right? So that's a new area for many of us. I'm sure we'll get to hear a lot from her.
Yeah.
Over to you.
Hello friends. I would like to extend my gratitude to Sri Bhaiya for giving me this opportunity to be presenting in front of so many nice people. And nothing prepared as such, but since this is a very common subject, health, so I'm into health. So I introduce myself as I'm Pooja Agarwal and I am an international functional medicine practitioner. But when I say functional medicine, there are many people who doesn't understand the word functional medicine. They understand medicine and they think she must be some. But I'll clarify things as you go through the my presentation, you'll be able to understand more clearly. So I start with a very strong statement. I can actually help you. I'm getting a little nervous with you guys. Second, help you get rid of any diseases you have. Okay? So that's a very strong statement. I think even a doctor would not venture up here and tell you this statement, that I can help you get rid of any chronic diseases. And I'll be a little more precise. I am saying I will help you get rid of any chronic diseases. If you understand the term chronic means something that has been going in for a lot of years, so maybe a decade or more. So I'm talking about diabetes, I'm talking about hypertension, I'm talking about hypothyroidism, I'm talking about depression. Things like which people have been suffering for years and years and taking medications. So, now, am I a magician? No. I'm not a magician. Then how can I help you get rid of a chronic disease? So let me tell you that I have this strong statement because disease is just an illusion. Disease does not exist. So we think that we have a disease. We are made to believe that we have a disease. But actually disease does not exist. It is disordered function of our body, which has been branded as a disease. So you have diabetes, you have this problem, you have this problem. But agar wo sach hota, agar aapke andar diabetes hota, to kya doctor usko nikal ke fek deta? If it is real, somebody has rheumatoid arthritis, can somebody just scrape it out from you?
No.
So it is basically disordered function of the body. Now let me give you a simple example of a patient, a person who is, I think COVID ke baad bahut jan relate kar payenge apne family members aur aas paas ke friends ko dekhe ki post COVID many people are suffering from anxiety issues, having sleepless nights, they are having mood swings. So you have these symptoms and you go to a doctor. Okay, you go to a doctor. Now what the doctor does is he has a bible which is called the ICD-10. ठीक है, ICD-10 मतलब इट इज बेसिकली यू कैन दे चूज द डिजीज अकॉर्डिंग टू द सिम्टम्स. ओके, सो ही रिफर्स योर सिम्टम्स टू द बाइबल. अच्छा ये है तो यू हैव डिप्रेशन, एंड सिंस यू हैव डिप्रेशन यू हैव टू बी पुट ऑन अ प्रोजैक. सो आर यू प्रोजैक डेफिशिएंट? आपकी बॉडी में क्या प्रोजैक की डेफिशिएंसी है जो आपको प्रोजैक पर डाल दिया जाता है? प्रोजैक और एंटी डिप्रेसेंट्स आर बेसिकली केमिकल्स जो आपके बॉडी में जाकर एक कोई केमिकल को ब्रेन में बढ़ा देते हैं. दे मेक यू फील हैप्पी. ओके, सो इट इज अ सिम्टोमैटिक ट्रीटमेंट बिकॉज यू आर नॉट फीलिंग अप टू द मार्क. सो दे आर गिविंग यू एन एंटी डिप्रेसेंट सो दैट यू फील गुड. बट इज दैट द ट्रीटमेंट?
नो,
दैट्स नॉट द ट्रीटमेंट. बिकॉज इफ वी गो बाय रिसर्च देन डिप्रेशन इज मेनली रिलेटेड टू इन्फ्लेमेशन इन द बॉडी. आई थिंक अब इन्फ्लेमेशन भी बहुत कॉमन हो गया वर्ड. योर बॉडी इज इन्फ्लेम्ड, सो बिकॉज ऑफ अ क्रॉनिक लाइफ स्टाइल, बिकॉज ऑफ अ लाइफ स्टाइल, बिकॉज ऑफ दिस कोविड थिंग, बिकॉज ऑफ द स्ट्रेस, बिकॉज ऑफ द प्रोसेस्ड फूड, स्लीपलेस नाइट्स, वी आर ऑल इन अ स्टेट ऑफ इन्फ्लेमेशन इन द बॉडी. द बॉडी थिंक्स दैट इट इज अंडर अटैक. सो वट हैपन्स इज इन्फ्लेमेशन इज द मेन रीजन फॉर डिप्रेशन. और इन्फ्लेमेशन के बहुत सारे कारण होते हैं. You may just be having a fatty acid deficiency. You may be just obese. You may be having a vitamin D deficiency. आपका thyroid gland ठीक से function नहीं कर रहा है. So n number of reasons जिसकी वजह से body inflamed है, जिसकी वजह से आपको symptoms आ रहे हैं. But according to the doctor, these symptoms match to some disease. They can correlate and they give you a medicine for that, a prescription for that. His job is over. But I think it must be clear that आपकी डिजीज तो जिंदगी भर आपके साथ ही रहनी है, क्योंकि जो रूट कॉज है वी हैव नॉट डेल्ट विद दैट. वी नीड टू डील विद द रूट कॉज ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम. नाउ लेट्स टेक एन एग्जाम्पल. आप लोग सब डॉक्टर के चेम्बर में जाते हो कोई ना कोई, कभी सभी गए हैं. सो ऑन एन एवरेज हाउ मेनी मिनट्स डू यू स्पेंड इन अ डॉक्टर्स चेम्बर? If somebody can
10 minutes.
Maximum 10 minutes. So survey ke hisab se average is 15 minutes. Okay, 15 minutes may, according to another survey, the doctor interrupts you at every 18th of a nanosecond. He is interrupting you. Achha ye. Why? Because he fears that you will take too much of time. इस 15 सेकेंड में क्या वो डॉक्टर आपके बारे में खुद भी जान सकता है? आप एक इंडिविजुअल हो, आपके जीन्स है, आपकी एक फैमिली हिस्ट्री है, आपका एक फिजिकल बॉडी है, एक मेंटल हेल्थ है, स्पिरिचुअल हेल्थ है, आपकी एक लाइफस्टाइल है. एवरीथिंग इज कनेक्टेड. इवन इमोशनली, इफ आई एम सीइंग हर, आई कैन कनेक्ट विद हर. इमोशनली ऑल्सो, डज ही कनेक्ट विद यू?
नो,
ही डजंट. बट ही राइट्स डाउन अ प्रेस्क्रिप्शन अकॉर्डिंग टू द ICD रूल्स. ये दवाई ले लो, हो गया काम खत्म. Does it help you cure your disease?
No.
It doesn't. So, let's take another example. All of you must be knowing somebody in the family or a loved one suffering from diabetes. ठीक है? तो diabetes में क्या देते हैं आपको medicine? To lower your blood glucose level, आपकी sugar कम करने के लिए. But क्या diabetes is a disease of? Is diabetes caused because of high blood sugar?
No.
Blood sugar is just the symptom. Your sugar has started spilling in the blood because your body is not able to tolerate the processed carbs or the refined carbs. But why is this happening? According to medical terms, this is called insulin resistance. I think ab sab aware ho gaye hai sab cheez ko leke. So it is called insulin resistance, which can again be because of many factors. It can be because of stress. It can be because, अच्छा आप लोगों ने gut microbiome के बारे में सुना है? That we have 80% of our body is made up of bacteria. We are just 20% human and 80% bacteria. And these bacteria are responsible for our overall health. Our immune system resides over there. So maybe there is a disbalance in the gut bacteria which can result in insulin resistance. Maybe you are losing a lot of muscle. Muscle loss ki wajah se, old age ki wajah se bhi aapke insulin resistance hota. So there can be n number of reasons for which you are having insulin resistance and which is showing up as diabetes, and just taking a sugar lowering pill, you think it is going to help you? Does a person taking diabetic medicine get cured?
No.
Doesn't he develop nephropathy? Kidney affect hoti hai. न्यूरोपैथी, जहाँ आपके नर्व्स अफेक्ट होते हैं. अल्टीमेटली देयर मेनी पीपल हु गो थ्रू एम्प्यूटेशंस आल्सो. पैर काट दिए जाते हैं बिकॉज दे लूज सेंसिटिविटी एंड दे गेट डेवलप एन इन्फेक्शन. देयर पीपल हुज आईज आर अफेक्टेड, रेटिनोपैथी. देयर पीपल हु गेट कार्डियक अरेस्ट, होता है ना. सो क्या वो दवाइयाँ आपको हेल्प कर रही है?
नो,
दीज मेडिसिंस आर नॉट हेल्पिंग यू. सो व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू कंक्लूड और व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू कम टू इज that yes, we have a very strong system, medical system, which is life saving, but it has a purpose. It has a purpose to deal with acute illness. Acute illness kab hoti hai? Kisi ka accident ho gaya, kisi ko heart attack aa gaya, kisi ke koi infection ho gaya, kisi ko lung mein infection ho gaya, pneumonia ho gaya. That time it is a marvelous tool, it is a best tool. They are saviors. Antibiotics, they are saviors when used appropriately. But when it comes to chronic diseases, when it comes to lifestyle diseases, they don't have a cure. They don't have a cure. So aapke jitne bhi family members hai, aapke jitne bhi galat khana peena, galat lifestyle, stress ki wajah se jo problem ho rahi hai, you can't cure it with a pill. You have to remember that it takes 10 to 15 years for your body to show up symptoms. आपकी डायबिटीज, प्री डायबिटीज बॉडी में होती रहती, बॉडी उसको हैंडल करती रहती है. एट वन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम बॉडी गिव्स अप. दैट इज द टाइम व्हेन योर सिम्टम्स अपीयर. क्या वो 4-5 गोलियां लेने से आप ठीक हो जाओगे? जिस वजह से हुई है, यू हैव टू रिवर्स दैट. वी लुक एट अ पर्सन, वी सी हिज, उनकी हम फेस देख के, चेहरा देख के, बॉडी देख के, वी कैन एक्चुअली मेक आउट कि उनके अंदर में क्या चल रहा है.
What about cancer?
So cancer is also the same. Cancer is also a lifestyle disorder. Body mein inflammation hoti hai.
Let people ask questions.
Let me complete and then you can ask me questions, okay? Toh ye cheez, ek cheez. Ab hum kya karte hai? What are we? So we are into functional medicine. This is something which is not there in India. I have done my course from US. In functional medicine, what we do, it is a patient, it is a very scientific approach. It's a system-based approach. ठीक है, बहुत सिस्टमैटिकली सारी चीज़ होती है, बॉडी के सिस्टम्स के हिसाब से चीज़ होती है. अभी आप देखोगे एलोपैथी ट्रीटमेंट में क्या है, कार्डियोलॉजिस्ट अलग, नेफ्रोलॉजिस्ट अलग, आपका एंडोक्रोनोलॉजिस्ट अलग, हर चीज़ के लिए अलग डॉक्टर. सो इज दिस बॉडी अ बंच ऑफ ऑर्गन्स? दिस बॉडी इज अ यूनिट. इफ समथिंग इज बीइंग अफेक्टेड समवेयर, इट इज गोइंग टू अफेक्ट द अदर पार्ट. दिस इज गोइंग टू अफेक्ट द अदर पार्ट. इट्स अ कंप्लीट यूनिट. But what are we doing? हम पैसे बर्बाद करते हैं, especially in the last years of life, we spend so much money, ये scan, ये CD, ये वो, और पूरी life हम अपना ध्यान नहीं रखते. So what we do in functional medicine is, any person who is coming to us with any problem, we go into the history of the person. जब वो अपने माँ के पेट में थे तब से लेके अभी तक की journey हम पूरी cover करते हैं, कि उन्होंने कितनी एंटीबायोटिक्स लिए, कि उनकी कोई डिजीज हुई थी पहले, उनकी क्या क्या प्रॉब्लम्स रही है. फिर हम फैमिली हिस्ट्री में जाते हैं, फैमिली हिस्ट्री में जाते हैं कि उनकी फैमिली हिस्ट्री में क्या चीज़ है, डायबिटीज है, हाइपरटेंशन है, क्या है. अब सोचिए मेरी बॉडी में इन्फ्लेमेशन है, सबकी बॉडी में ही है, पर मेरी बॉडी में हो सकता है इट विल मैनिफेस्ट समथिंग एल्स, इन योर बॉडी इट विल मैनिफेस्ट समथिंग एल्स, इन योर बॉडी विल मैनिफेस्ट समथिंग एल्स बिकॉज ऑफ अ जेनेटिक्स. आप किसकी तरफ आपका इंक्लिनेशन है. अगर आपकी फैमिली हिस्ट्री है कैंसर की, मे बी आपके इन्फ्लेमेशन विल लीड टू योर कैंसर. इफ देयर इज अ हिस्ट्री ऑफ डायबिटीज एंड हाइपरटेंशन, देन यू विल गेट इनटू हाइपरटेंशन एंड डायबिटीज इफ यू आर इन्फ्लेम्ड. सो दैट वे, दैट इज हाउ डिजीजेस अकर. सो वी टेक योर लाइफ स्टाइल, वी सी योर स्ट्रेस लेवल्स, वी सी वेदर देर इज अ सेंस ऑफ बिलोंगिंगनेस, हैप्पीनेस, सोशल सर्कल है कि नहीं है, आपका फिजिकल हेल्थ कैसा है, आपका मेंटल हेल्थ कैसा है, आपका इमोशनल हेल्थ कैसा है. ह्यूमन बीइंग इज अ कंप्लीट होल, इट इज नॉट जस्ट. आई एम सॉरी, आई एम टेकिंग टू मच ऑफ टाइम, इट इज अ वेरी सब्जेक्ट, बट या. सो वी आर इनटू फंक्शनल मेडिसिन एंड वी टेक केयर ऑफ द पर्सन, एंड आई एम वेरी प्राउड एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी एंड आई एम वेरी लकी दैट आई गॉट दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू हैव बीन dealt with over 200 plus clients in a period of 3 years, and we have been more or less 100% successful in reversing autoimmune diseases like Hashimoto's, thyroid, psoriasis. We have weaned people off depression medicines jo wo nahi chhod pa rahe the. We have got people weaned off diabetic medicines, obesity and fatty liver and many things. So it was just an eye opener. I hope I could convey my message, and thank you so much for being so patient.
Thank you so much. As you all know that creating brand is a very challenging thing, but what is even more challenging when your functional model challenges existing type of business, when you challenge the established model of the medicine practice, the big pharma biggies, the big hospital chain, then how challenging is it to create his or her own brand and stay competitive in the market. So here is a glowing example of that. I'm sure many of you will have questions to ask.
Second to the end, you know,
okay, we'll finish it up and then
yes. Oh. Thank you so much.
Thanks.